Dear me, this is a letter to the girl I used to be. Dear me, there are some things that you should know. It's not my intention to embarrass or to shame you. What's inside the rearview mirror is closer than it appears. We do the best that we know how with what we have been given.
Come with me.
The difference between you
what happened
and
to you?
Is I've been given time in time.
She didn't You'll run away from the horde. She ran away from you.
Do you remember
hey,
now the things I said? I thought that I deserved my flag and safety, place to learn the things I know I didn't earn. And bless their hearts, I'm sure it's hard, but handouts don't help anyone. And all the talk about the system, I sure hope someone can.
You're a bad friend.
I said those things.
Don't I get a choice?
You do not choose who were chosen.
Just leave, like everybody else.
Did you ever stop to think maybe they're not the problem?
There's no one left in the entire universe who cares about me.
Dear me, this is a letter to the girl I used to be. You'll see, you're gonna take the
You're worth more than what
way.
You can give to other people.
So go.
Take care of each other.
Kendra! Do one good thing in your life!
Come with me!
I'm sorry!
You have never given up on anything in your life. It's okay. I'm here. I'm with you.
I'm so proud.
It's time to fight for She-Ra, for our homes, and for each other.
It's hard keeping your heart open. It makes you vulnerable. But it doesn't make you weak. And I have to believe it's worth it.